What does it look like? The serum is piggybacking on the virus. It's gone airborne, Morty.
Oh, crap. What are we gonna do, Rick?
It's gonna be fine, Morty. Relax. I whipped up an antidote. It's based on praying mantis DNA. You know, praying mantises are the exact opposite of voles, Morty. I mean, they mate once and then they, you know, decapitate the partner. I mean, it's a whole ritual. It's really gruesome and totally opposite. There's no love at all. I basically mixed this with a more contagious flu virus. It should neutralize the whole thing, Morty. It'll all be over very shortly. By the way, Morty, I know you didn't ask her anything, but I'm not interested in having sex with you. These serums, they don't work on anybody related to you genetically. Okay, well, sometimes science is more art than science, Morty. A lot of people don't get that. Take a good look down there, Morty, and soak it in, because, you know, once I pull this lever, it's all back to normal.
Just do it already!
Well, technically, Morty, there's no rush. I mean, you know, once it's fixed, it's done. It's fixed. You know, we could just enjoy it for a little bit. I mean, look at how crazy it is. I mean, Morty, when's the next time you're gonna see something like this? I mean, soak it in. You know, it's pretty neat. It's pretty interesting.
That's it, Rick! I'm pulling the lever!
Well, what do we have here, Morty? Looks like I was right and you were wrong, huh? I bet you feel pretty stupid right about now, huh? I bet you feel like the world's smallest man that you were doubting me about this whole thing, Morty.
Oh, Rick, something's not right.
Yeah, you're not right.
No.
Ever.
No! Look, you idiot!
This, Morty, this must be the best day of your life. You get to be the mayor of I Told You Town. You're welcome.